The Center for Conservation Biology is a research organization within the College of William & Mary. Our role is to enable conservation by providing information products and expertise to the broader conservation community. The center conducts 30 to 40 research projects per year with applications to the management of land and bird species of conservation concern, primarily within the Mid-Atlantic region. In addition to research, the center provides opportunities for students, professionals, and the general public to learn about species and ecosystems at risk. For more than 30 years, center staff have worked with bald eagles within the Chesapeake Bay, conducting dozens of research projects designed to better understand their ecological requirements in order to improve our stewardship of this remarkable population.